an actual human being. And let me explain this again, because this is very mysterious. Someone asked me recently, is this like a vision that Abraham saw when he met Melchizedek? Now, a vision